It surely doesn't look like it, but Sarah is actually in Paris, watching the French Open semi-final at the Roland Garros. It's 5-2 up in the last set. Whoa, that's a good smash.